हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम निरंजन झा, ए टीचर ऑफ महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान दरभंगा। दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू टीच द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स। दिस इज सब्जेक्ट मैथ एंड दिस इज चैप्टर थ्री। द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज नोइंग आवर नंबर्स। दिस इज 13th डे ऑन दिस चैप्टर। दिस टाइम वी हैव टू रीड अबाउट लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल्स। व्हाट इज लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल? लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल इज एब्रीविएटेड एज LCM, लोएस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। वी हैव रीड अबाउट मल्टीपल, वी ऑल आर फैमिलियर विथ मल्टीपल। एंड व्हाट इज मल्टीपल? वी हैव टू रिमाइंड वंस, व्हेन एनी नेचुरल नंबर इज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय अदर नेचुरल नंबर देन प्रोडक्ट इज नोन एज मल्टीपल। हेयर 3 हैज मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4, प्रोडक्ट इज 12. 12 is the multiple of 3 and 12 is the multiple of 4 both. And each number has infinite number of multiples. For example, 3 has infinite number of multiples. 3 multiplied by 1, 3. 3 multiplied by 2, 6. 3 multiplied by 3, 9. And in this way, infinite number of multiples can be obtained for any numbers. Here we have to read lowest common multiple. Lowest common multiple, and here are three terms. One term is multiple, other is common, and third term is lowest. Then how we shall use all these terms? This is one example. To find LCM of 4 and 6, we have to find LCM, lowest common multiple. We shall write multiples of 4, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. Then we shall write multiples of 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, 30. If there will be 2, 3 or 4 numbers, then multiples of each number will be written in the same way. Then we have written multiples. Now next we have to find common multiples. Common multiples of 4 and 6. Right here, common multiples of 4 and 6. Then we are seeing here common multiples 1 is 12. 12 is here also in the multiples of both number. Then 24 is in the multiples of both numbers. So common multiples of 4 and 6 are 12, 24, and many other common multiples may be obtained. But I have written here 2 multiples. Now third term we have to find lowest common multiple of, again right here, lowest common multiple of 4 and 6. And among all these multiples, which is lowest? 12 is the lowest. Right here, 12. The lowest common multiple of 4 and 6 is 12. Now, once revise it, lowest common multiple, LCM. We have to find LCM of 4 and 6. For this purpose, first we have written multiples of 4. 4, 8, 12, 6, 20, so on. Again, multiples of 6, 6, 12, 18, 24, so on. Then, common multiples of 4 and 6. We have selected common multiples, 12, 24. These are the common multiples. 12 is in the both, 24 is in the both. Now, we have to find lowest common multiple is 12. This is our answer. Now, LCM can be found out by three different methods. There are three methods to find LCM. First method is prime factorization method, other is common multiple method, and third is common division method. We shall discuss all these three methods one by one. First we have to find LCM of 8 and 12 by prime factorization method. This is first method, prime factorization method. Here we have to do prime factorization of 8. I have written prime factorization of 8, 2 into 2 into 2. Then prime factorization of 12, 2 into 2 into 3. And we have already read what is prime factorization. To find prime factorization, we always use division method. For example, 8. We have to find the prime factorization of 8. We shall divide it by lowest common number, lowest number. And it is the lowest prime number 2. This is 4. Again, 4 will be divided by 2. This is 2. Again, 2 will be divided by 2. This is 1. We shall continue this process till the quotient is 1. Now, what is the prime factorization of 8? 8 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2. This is the prime factorization of 8. In the same way, we have to find prime factorization of 12. prime factorization of 12, we shall find right here 12 and divide it by the lowest number 2, this is 6, again divide it by 2, this is 3, and 3 will be divided by 3, this is 1. Here quotient is 1. We have to continue this process till we shall get quotient 1. Now what is the prime factorization of 12 is equal to 2 into this 2 into 3. This is the prime factorization of 12. So here we have to do prime factorization of all numbers. Now LCM, and second thing, after doing the prime factorization, we have to write these factors in the power form or index form. For as I have written, 2 is here 3 times, 1, 2, 3. So I have written 2 raised to power 3. In the prime factorization of 12, 2 into 2 into 3. Here 2 raised 2 times, so 2 raised to power 2 and 3 is 1 times, so multiplied by 3. Power 1 is not written. 2 raised to power 2 multiplied by 3. Now there is a common formula to write the LCM. Here LCM is equal to product of prime factors with highest power in prime factorization of each number. Memorize it. LCM is equal to products of prime factors. Which prime factors? Which has highest power in prime factorization of each number. Here we have to select prime factors with highest power. Then here we are seeing one number is 2, other number is 3. Here 2 has power 3. In the prime factorization of 12, 2 raised to power 2. And in the prime factorization of 8, 2 raised to power 3. Here 2 is the highest, with 2 has highest power 3. So we shall write 2 raised to power 3. Then second number is 3. And for 3, in the prime factorization of 8, there is no 3. But in the prime factorization of 8, there is 1, 3. This is the highest power, 3. This is the highest power of 3. So we have written 3. 2 raised to power 3 into 3. And this is equal to, we can expand it. This is equal to 2 raised to power 3 means 2 raised 3 times. 2 into 2 into 2. And then multiplied by 3. This is equal to 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 3 to the 24. This is the LCM of 8 and 12. We have find out LCM by first method, prime factorization method. And what we have done? We have done the prime factorization of given numbers. Then we have written it in the index form or power form. Then we have selected a number with highest power. And then the product of factors with highest power is the LCM of given number. Second method is common multiple method. Here, second example is we have to find the LCM of 6 and 8. LCM of 6 and 8, but by which method? We have to find by common multiple method. For this process, we have to write multiples of 6. Multiples of 6 is equal to 6 into 12 into 18, 6, 12, 18, 24, 30. These are the multiples of 6. And we have been many times, number has infinite number of multiples. We have write some limited number of multiples. Again, multiples of 8, 8, 16, 24, 32, and so on. Now I have written multiples. Now we have to find common multiples. Common multiples of 6 and 8. 24, here we are seeing 24 is here also, 24 is here also, 24 is here also. Again, after 24, 48 is common. 48 is in the prime factorization of both numbers, in the multiples of 6 and 8 both. So we have chosen 24 and 48. Now, in the last step, what we have to do? We have to find the lowest common multiple. Here we have written two multiples, and out of these two, which is lowest? 24 is the lowest one. So we have selected 24. 24 is the lowest common multiple, LCM of 6 and 8. This is second method. And for the third method is common division method. We shall find the LCM of by using third method. Right here, sweep it and write here. Here we have to find LCM of, let an example, LCM of A 12 and 18. We have to find LCM of 8, 12 and 18 by which method? By common division method. By common division method. For this method, what we shall do? We have to write all the numbers separated by commas. 12, 8, 12 and then 18. A comma will be placed in between. Then write here, and we have to divide by common divisor. But one thing must be taken care, at least two numbers should be divided. We shall select such divisor which will divide at least two numbers. And all numbers will be divided by 2. This is 4, 6, 2, 6, 12 and 2, 9, 18. Now, again, here is 4, 6 and 9. Here, 4 and 6, both number will be divided by 2 and 3 will be divided by 3. If we shall divide it with 3, then only 1 will get divided. But if we shall divide it by 2, then at least 2 number, 4 and 6 will be divided. So we shall take 2. This is 2, then 6, then 3 and then undivided number 9. Now, again it will be divided. There is 3 and 9. Both number will be divided by 3. So we shall take here 3. 2 is undivided. Undivided number will be retained as it is. Then 3 1 is 3 and 3 3 is 9. Then what are the numbers? The LCM of, here we shall write LCM of 8, 12 and 18 is equal to, write the product of each number. 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3. 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3, and again here 2 and 3 multiplied by 2 and 3, and this is equal to 2, 2 is 4, right here in a step, 4 into 12, 12 into 6, 72, 2, 2, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 3, this is equal to 72, the LCM of 8, 12 and 18 is 72. Here we have learned three methods to find the LCM: prime factorization method, common multiple method and common division method. We have to practice taking some questions. In the next video, we shall solve some questions based on the concepts. Thanks.